Lorraine Kelly was intended recipient of suspicious package that sparked evacuation. Lorraine Kelly was reportedly the intended recipient of a suspicious package, which caused the police to be called earlier today. This morning, and loose women were pulled off air as staff at television center were evacuated, while two nearby underground stations were shut. Lorraine Kelly was the intended recipient of a suspicious package that arrived at television center in London earlier today, according to The Sun. It sparked an evacuation while the police investigated. ITV programs this morning and loose women were pulled off air, with pre-recorded segments playing instead. Thankfully, the package was intercepted by ITV's security staff before it reached 62-year-old Lorraine. A source close to the daytime star claimed she is very concerned by the incident. Word quickly got around that whatever the box contained, it was addressed to Lorraine, they told The Sun. Everyone at ITV loves her, so people were upset and very concerned over the whole incident. Fortunately, everyone is safe, but it shakes everyone up. Express.co.uk has contacted a representative for Lorraine and ITV for comment, while the Met Police declined to comment. Lorraine has since posted on social media for the first time since the scary incident. The bubbly TV star did not comment on the worrying news, instead opting to promote her upcoming podcast posting on her Instagram story. Lorraine shared a clip of the podcast she hosts alongside her daughter Rosie. It was a preview of the latest episode of What If, in which Lorraine and Rosie interviewed presenter and activist Katie Piper. Workers from Television Center in West London were evacuated while police surrounded the area, with social media users posting photos of the worrying situation on Twitter. A statement from the Metropolitan Police read, at 11:14 hours on Thursday, 10 March, police were called to reports of a security alert at Wood Lane, White City. It was reported a suspicious item had been discovered. The area was evacuated as a precaution and White City and Wood Lane tube stations were temporarily closed. The incident was stood down shortly before 12:49 hours. An investigation is ongoing. It is thought the officers investigated the suspicious item, which has yet to be publicly identified, before giving the all clear. Two stations near the studios, Wood Lane and White City, were also closed, with the TFL Twitter account explaining it was due to a security alert. Meanwhile, a spokesperson for ITV said, due to a suspected security alert, the building which ITV daytime broadcast from was safely evacuated. The issue has been resolved and staff have returned to the building following the all clear from the police. We apologize for the interruption to the schedule and we have now returned to normal programming. This morning's Philip Schofield has spoken out after he and co-host Holly Willoughby were replaced by a Best Bits episode. Back in my dressing room at this morning after a security alert, the 59-year-old wrote. All okay and a thankfully a false alarm, sick. Phil thanked his team at Television Center and also the Met Police for being amazing. He concluded his post. I've been to the pub with everyone, now back to get my house keys. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and press bell icon button for more videos.